comes to mind is it's a focus on quality. There isn't really a stylistic agenda, so good wines tend to get through. The panel chairs are fantastic, really well informed. So it's just a comprehensive competition with great judges.